Chris close in.
Couldn't get through there. Good standing poke check. Nicely into the zone. Drill. Score! And this one is tied. Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once.
Neutral zone face-off one.
Possession established here. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Breakaway chance. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And it's a good pickup. Gets across. Looks over his options. Tries to get it on net. Blocked. Got it in his own end. Switzerland's lugging it up the wing. Front of the net! That's a marvelous save. Scrum over, puck kicked. And he circles back with the puck. Stood up there. Gains the zone. The breakaway! And the puck taken over by McMillan. Gold is placed. Clock stopped. Good clean win on the draw. One timer and a save. Marched narrowly inside. He scores! That's pushed back. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Danny Christo, assisted by number 9.
Let's it go. That shot hit a man.
17 minutes, 3 seconds.
Right to the point. Pass to the net. Great bad stop. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Sent all the way back down. The players don't need to chase this one. An obvious icing.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good job on the draw. Full steam up the wing. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. They've won the neutral zone faceoff. Wonderful block. Let's the shot fly. 20 minutes have been played. Both teams had some success. These two teams are separated by just a goal.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition.
The intermission has arrived, but our most vivid memory is the go-ahead goal. It was a long time ago. game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Has it back deep. Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Moving it to McMillan. Oh, bad giveaway there. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Goes back deep for it. Takes it up that side. The stick can break. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys. A little over 3 minutes have been played. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Muscled off. Shoots one. The Swiss with possession in center ice. He's alone. Pump checked away. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. He's got that point pass. Takes a shot. Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. A shot. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Good quick poke check there. Picked up by the defense. And the pickup. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Switzerland's two-minute penalty is for holding. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Team Switzerland penalty to number
tie up and help from the winger. Skating up the center zone wing. That puck's loose, deflected away by Blum. Trying to keep it wedged along the boards. The Swiss wheel it up the wing. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Possession moved up the wing to McMillan. Into the attacking end. And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. Score! A goal on the power play.
It's a power play. You can keep the puck to the outside, but at some point, you got to get the puck to the middle of the ice. That's what they do, and they're rewarded with a power play goal.
And so we can't get the blocker up quick enough. The hole up over his stick side shoulder is too big. The puck finds its way in.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 88, Brandon McMillan, assisted by number 70.
Brings a shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Switzerland's in their own end and shifting gears. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Brings a shot. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Points it. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Centered. The Swiss long penalty is up. Only one against. Not bad.
Well, you can't expect to score every time on the power play, but you would like to generate a few more chances than they did on this last one. They were good early in the game. They were able to be successful with the power play, but this one wasn't very good.
One-timer. Not through. Switzerland's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Shoots just wide. Pass. Oh, deflected away. That shot came from right in front.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Face off win here. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Oh, stick save on the redirect. Shot. He missed the net.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Gets in. What'll he do? And a save. Held there for a face-off coming up next. We have a winner. To the point it comes. A hammer shot from the point. He's in on an onside play. Toward the net. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Swiss, he got his glove on that one. Control established with a kick. Carries it up the side. Has it picked up. And he's tied up and held. Terrific hand eye. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Knocked off. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Puck loose, knocked down to a knee. Nicely patted away. Perfect passing right through center. Shoots one. Missed the net.
How did he shoot the puck that quick?
They've got a 2-on-1. What a brilliant job to break up that rush. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
The good old days of hockey are back.
But the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break. We have begun the third period. Chip to Bruner. In the slot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
That one caught iron. He takes that. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? No luck.
Those are opportunities you dream about. You cannot miss the net.
Can't get a shot on. Looking to Bruner. Into the end of attack. Breakaway! Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Terrific determination by Blum. Slides it to the point. A backhand shot. Waffle boarded. Hands over to Blum. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. He missed the net. Gets it back. Pitching this one to McMillan. Slides it to Blum. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Using the point. He's got it. Hammers it. Pinned to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. Got that pass off the boards. Taken over again. Up to the point. And he sends it to the net. Off target. Puck collected. Diaz is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. On the outside, a shot. Oh, it's there. Squeezed for a whistle. Over 9 minutes have passed here in the third. A three-goal edge. On the big board, it says 4-1. Defensive zone win. Picks it up back there. He's got it on his stick. Perfect off that left wing. nicely received at the point. The glove like lightning. Nice face-off work. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Took that pass right up the wing. Picks it up in his own end. Blocked away. Gillies is looking toward center from his own end. Chooses the corner. Got a free puck now. Big hit. Possession gone. He's in. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Clean win on the draw. The Swiss carrying it in their own end. Pinpoint pass up that right wing. And they've got it again. He's got this one, and they're after him. Marvelous save. All those glorious moves, not enough. Moved along and in. Muscled right off. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Switzerland's getting to the neutral zone. And he dumps it in. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. In front! With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Good face-off win. Off a body. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Good solid defensive play there. And he gains the zone. Piked in the slot. And off target with that one.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Receives that pass from the other side. Not there.
Man, he powdered that. That one-timer just missed wide.
A lightning-like glove save. 13 left. Collect it now. Gets in. What'll he do? And the game is over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night. greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream. But he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. We have just begun with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emery. Flings it. Oh, a save. Feeds the point. Drilled. Under siege, needs to be gotten out. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Oh, feeds it in front. He scores. We have a score, and it's early. HPK's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And in flight over the line. Takes that pass. 2:24. Scooped up. Oh, great cut. He's in on an onside play. He cut him down on that rush. HPK setting things up in the defensive zone. Big chance! Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's icing, and the faceoff will come back. A little under 6 minutes have been skated here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Beat him on that one. Gives it to the point. Moves it to the corner. Tries to get it on net. Oh, a close call there.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Good, clean win on the draw. In front. Terrific point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Wristed one. Oh, what a save. HPK's in their own end, continuing on. He's got that at center. Puck loose, couldn't get through. In all alone! Wonderful save, he was hovering right over it. Didn't miss by much.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses.
Blocked. HPK's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. And it's a good pickup. Muscled down to one knee. What a save! Nice job there. Might develop. Has it picked up. HPK's in possession and moving up the wing. Shoots one. No! All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Into the attacking end. One-timer. Grabbed by Kulda. Fires and off target with that one.
Well, that doesn't miss by...
Great glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Defensive zone win. HPK's on the move along the boards. Turned a shot on net. Outstanding save. Another save.
I thought the second save was better.
Tremendous pressure. Point to point. Big drive. McMillan's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Goes right through him. And he shoots. nearing the final minute of play. Picks it up in his own end. Gains the zone. In the crease. Saved off the pad. That was redirected.
If you're going to score in a 2-on-1, guys, you've got to attack much quicker than that. Easy save.
Quick work on the faceoff. Up against the glass right now. Scrum over, puck kicked. The first 20 minutes are in the books. Only one goal scored, lots of time left to play.
Are you looking for information on the Stars of...
Underway in period two. Cleared all the way down, and it's an icing. Clean win on the draw. Moved along and in. HPK's controlling play now and trying to get it going along the boards. Let's it go. Cut his stick on it. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Faceoff win here. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Free puck off a defender there. Nice tip of the pass. Gets in. What'll he do? Wrist shot. Oh, my. That one was way wide.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little disco.
Outstanding point-blank save. He scores! But maybe it's a high stick. They're going to signal no goal. Maybe they'll go upstairs. Looks like they will.
Well, which is it? Goal or no goal? They got to check upstairs to find out.
The neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
And by number 50, Antti Salmela. Time of the goal.
Good grab again.
44 seconds.
Good recovery. They win the draw.
Very often you have that much time to let go a big slapper from that close.
HPK's up by one now. Judging from the shots on goal, it's not a surprise. They've got the draw. The poke check worked. Went to the backhand. Just missed the net with that one.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
It's an onside play. One-timer. Great chance, but he missed.
He hammered that puck and just went over the net.
Let's a shot go. Big blast. The shot blocked.
The defense was in the way. Loose puck.
Waits with it. Back at the point now. Feeds it in front.
Now it's time to get the puck to the net.
Terrific glove save, but it's loose. For the blast. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
gets in, looks over his options here. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Good look, sticked away. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Good solid defensive play there. Flips a wrister. Caught his glove on that one. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Good, quick stick. Wonderful block. Loose puck blocked off by Gillies. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. No way he's getting by there. Slid to Gillies. Let's go, Arister. Got a piece of that one. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Good jab with the stick there. Heads on to the corner. He's got that pass at the point. Picked up in the attacking zone. Shoots. Great save, point blank.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
And the pickup. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Blue line control. Good centering pass to the slot. Great stick save. Breakaway. Waffle boarded. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Shoots. An outstanding pad save. Good shooting place. Score! Two straight goals. HPK's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at them and try and make this three right away? Let's it go. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Wrist shot. Deflected off the blocker. 40 minutes down and 20 to go. Plenty of scoring and maybe some more. It's close. These two teams lead the ice separated by two. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. The breakaway. That shot, they score! It's only a one-goal game now.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
And so the goalie thinks he's got this puck stopped. Look at how he reacts. He stops so much of it. He thinks it's in his equipment somewhere, but it trickles into the net.
And that's a face-off win. Nicely into the zone. They've got it. Front. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Solid, clean win. Oh, he made him stumble. Shoots one. Save. Hey, brilliant save.
He was in control on both of those saves.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Gains the blue line. Great job on a cut pass. Breakaway. They score. And they've tied the game up.
He looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
That's the shot there, Enzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
J. Just a bit over 4 minutes have passed here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good job with the poke check. Lets it go. The shot is off.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net. Got it right back.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way. With a shot. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? HPK's in possession through the neutral zone. Using the point. He's got it. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Didn't get through. Onside. Flings it. Pitching it to Lehtinen. Shoots one. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there. To the point it comes. Front of the net. Brings a shot. Just couldn't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Looking for options. Grab, they're ready to go. Pass comes to him from the crease. Skating up the center's own wing. Knocked off the puck. HPK starting from their own zone. Working hard up the boards. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Carries through center on the wing. He gains the zone. Takes it from the boards and looks on. That puck's loose, mishandled. He's alone! He gets that pass ahead in stride. Slides it to the point. Centering pass, outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
He takes that one right. Got it all.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Pitching this one to McMillan. Decides he wants the corner. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Nearing the final minute of regulation. In the third period. Nicely into the zone. He's got it. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. Takes it right back. Lets it go. Ooh, stick save. Sensational stick lift. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. HPK's power play unit hasn't gotten started yet. This is their first one of the game, but it's big. Flings it. Shot. That's a marvelous save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Faces up to the point. Freezes play. Win. Let's see what happens. Stays along the boards. HPK's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Snaps a wrist shot. That's a great save.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
Coming up next is overtime. This is the one that has forced OT as we head to break. underway here in the period, still on the power play. Driving down the wing at center. A shot, big point blank save there.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Above the net, wonderful chance.
He worked so hard to get to the prime scoring zone and just put the puck over the net.
HPK is controlling play now in the defensive zone. Knocked it away with the stick. Sends to the point. And a save. Carries it toward the woodwork. Picks it up back there. HPK's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. And now it's directed to McMillan. Shoots it off. Oh, what a chance, what a save. He gets that pass ahead in stride. And a save. An outstanding save.
These saves are all about positioning.
We have a winner. HPK is carrying it in the defensive zone. Shoot. Blocked. Let's it go. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Seeks the corner. Let's it go. He had the goalie beat and hit the iron. Final minute of play in the overtime period. Maybe we'll get a late winner. What a relief this will be. These are tired athletes out there right now. Gets in. What'll he do? Last one right between the circles. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Oh, what a great shot down there. Right up the side. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. HPK's in position, and he's all alone. That's the end. Good work by Gillies. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Carries it to the corner. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Nice tip of the pass.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our shoot to win.
HPK's in a tie game here, but they might have been ahead had the iron not come up big. We'll return after these words. Plenty of action in this one, and now the ice is cleared for a shootout. Score! To the bottom of the first. And here is the first shooter. Not even on goal. What is he doing?
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
A wonderful save in the goal crease.
The word that comes to mind, Doc, for this goaltender, consistency. When the pressure is great, he steps up.
That was magnificent. He scores! An outstanding save. been perfect. What about this one? He saved the goal, and he saved his team.
That's the way you stay with a shooter in a shootout.
If this one goes in, the coach looks brilliant. He got his glove on that one. Lehtinen's next, desperate to get a goal for his team. Outstanding save by the goalie. Goalies have control too. A save, we continue. Oh, goes right past. Not on the net.
You want to be in that situation to put the pressure on the other team, but he did not cash in.
If he scores, the heat goes to the enemy. Punched away. No! And we continue. If a red light flashes, this is done. Missed!
Well, they had a chance to take control of this game. Now, even worse, they got to sit there and watch.
If this is a save, the pressure shifts. What a save!
Well, after that great save, Doc, the reaction from the bench was outstanding.
This is the shot that can be the winner. He scores! It's over! The last shot wins!
Well, this one was rock'em sock'em all the way. We went 60, we went overtime, we had to go to a shootout. Somebody's got to lose it.
No worse feeling than losing a game like this in a shootout.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.